person here has locked himself out of the car while it's in gear and he's stuck at the beach. This is our true visitor here in East Hampton.
But he has all